G'day one and all, how you all going? My name's Commander Black Star Lord at your service, and welcome back to another wonderful game of New World. Sorry. Just welcome back to New World, there we go. So let's play New World and see how we go. Take our time. I want to get going to kill him if we're not too early. And then we've also got to go see if it's in time frame, we can do the other thing. Now, as I said before, the setup I have works great. Okay, I have, here are all those while we're at it. Look, these extra weapons I'm testing, but they're more or less gonna be for most of these weapons are gonna be non-high level areas, simple as that. Not this area, because they just not do enough damage. That one there I'll be swapping out when I join up with other players. I'm in two minds about a lot of different things. We'll scrap some of these weapons while we're here. I want to upgrade. I want to see if I can get that chest as well. Intelligence level 23. So that's what the fire stuff needs, doesn't it? Intelligence. Might put that in the market for a couple of gold. I say it's only a green one though. 15 intelligence level 23. Nah, probably won't be worth it. Let's have a look. So I just having a chat to a friend on Facebook. Now where are we? Trying to get. What level? Yeah. That's it. Okay, good. I'm just going from my character, that's all. What am I thinking? Oh yeah. I did all that before. Gotta make a little bunch of charcoal. I'm just tired. It's hot and humid. It's like hot today, but then we've got the rain at the moment. You might be able to hear that, which is fantastic. So I must be too early to do this. Maybe it's a tad too early. Actually, have I got anything there? I'm getting the chest. We'll find out. Now, what am I going to do? I might be too early for the other one as well. Can't remember. Oh, we could just do a run in there and have a look. It's a worthwhile just running into. Yeah, we can go for a run up there. Hot and bothered at the moment, really am. Yeah. Well, I stop for goodies. We want to go left. Left or right, this place. I'm going to left and come back the other way. Somebody's got a tent here. Sorry, I'm just having a read of what mate says on Facebook. I just sometimes just feel so tired. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get ourselves and do that mission. Curious up here. Anything worthwhile up here? Possible another way into that. Do the running man again. Hello. I'm joining down here. Like that. A lightning beetle again. Yeah. Make our own tent. So find another flint would be nice. If you find another flint, I'll grab that and then always have a spare flint. There, that's what I'm gonna go for. Yeah. So where do we want to? No one's here by the look of it. I'll throw a tent down here. Not that far to run to, but this. I think the other tents are going to be down here. Well, let's go for a run, shall we? Better take some food. So we build our focus back up. And we'll go for a run up through here and I'm gonna dodge the big boy here. Can we get another way? I don't have another way in there. Yeah, we don't have to throw every gun for it. I only want these chests. So all we want is his chest. There's no chest there, so we can ignore this big boy. He's gonna find a way in here without being attacked. No, I don't think there is gonna be a way in this way. We might have to do a runner. Bugger. I might have to do a runner. We need to respond to two other things. Okay. He jumps on Discord. I can keep an eye on that. That looks like we're just gonna have to run around there. Run up through here, run around here. Try to dodge these people. I want to encourage them, we don't have to. And we have to run past this big boy and find a place where we can just hide. Hello, sir. Jeez, was there a chest there? No, there was no chest there. We're just going out for a run. I'm not gonna. Oh boy, we're not gonna disturb you. Ouch, 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 ouch. There's somewhere we can just go hide. At the agro office. Besides everybody wanting to chase us. No. Ow! Sugar. I've got the wrong potion on me, haven't I? I'm gonna get into here somehow. Maybe run up to the. That's gonna be a dead end. I'm gonna run straight through. Run up past there, straight ahead. Is there a way through there? We're gonna go left, don't we? I know I can get into this way pretty easily, but this one's a new one for me. Let's try it again, shall we? Try to find a way we can get in without dying would be a bloody good idea. And get the aggro off as soon as we can. Go right this time. That was bit not nice. Can't see me. I don't exist. I'm going to get through everything in around here. We're going to get into here behind that one there without getting the aggro of every single other creature around us. Preferably. Oh, we can't get past. Is there a way past? Nope. Okay, run. Oh, great. I'm slowed now. Oh. Lie down here. Lie down. I don't know you exist. Did I get the right food on me too? And lie down, you twat. Lie down. Aggro will go away. I just gotta figure out how to get past all this bloody map. So you can't go that way, that's a dead end. So we're gonna have to figure a way to get into there. That's where I died last time. Oh my god, this is just a bad area to try to get into. Are you gonna give up? Yeah, no, you're level 65. Go away. Please go away. No one invited you to the table. Go away. Gee. How to get out of here. It's not going to cause too much aggro. So there's no point going that way. We'll take the loot if we can. Try and get past this lot. Stairs past a big beastie, maybe? Go left this time. Can we get past this way? Oh boy. Oh, not like being slowed. Let me way up here. Looking for a place we can go jump on the wall and hide. And they're not going to bother us too much. Okay, we'll lie down here. And we'll have a look where we are. Now we want to get down to... at this point. Here with the aggro do this, I think. Okay. Let's go have a look around. Let's sneakily get this one. Without triggering anybody off. don't get much out of this chest. I'm not gonna try steal that one. Up, oh, they've waken up. We have to. Oh, we haven't been in here. Oh, we don't want to be in here, do we? No, let's get out of here. And politely run away. Oh. We want to go. I'll grab that chest. Oh, we won't grab that chest then. That's a no-go. No, 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 we're gonna die. We're gonna die. Oh, we're gonna die. Oh, we're gonna die. If we can find a hiding spot, it'll be nice. That point. I honestly do not know where I am. And that is a whole bunch of level 65s here. I think I might have to run around the other way. Any specific reason they're doing that? Is there a reason why they're doing that? I'm trying to find my way down to there. Can't heal them or help them. There's a chest here. I really don't want to play with that one. How do I want to get? I'm going to get into there somehow, but we have to admit we have to get past this one to get into there. Thank you. Oh, death. Okay, we're not going to try that one. Try the nearest settlement because I want to try to get to... It's painful. Because there's two chests there. Two elite chests there I'd like to get to, but I don't think I can get to them by myself. That was just painful. Oh my god, that was painful. Try not to die again. Oh, that cost gold. Lots of resources. Try this one again. I'll try and go a different way because that's just annoying, that one. That's just painful. And it's still not really unlocked. Bugger! Okay. I must have got too late. Now, the new... Was it that one we wanted to go into or was it some other one? No, it's definitely this one. Just the way I died last... That time there, it's like, die. It's all elite chest there. Okay, we want to go... Ah, it's in here, I think, is this one here. Yeah, that's 65. No, that's what we just did. Oh, it's this one here we're going to do. That's what... I'm running up in a 65 level area. Oh, no, painful. I need to be a higher level than that to do that. I'm going to run through all that. Damn, that's not good. Where am I? Where am I? I'm at the wrong location, aren't I? So I'm going to come back down this way. I was going up, which is what I should be going towards this way. You idiot. But there is a elite chest there, which I'd love to be able to play with, but I know I can't. I know I can't. And they're all probably running PvP, which is annoying because I didn't join PvP and I don't know what the for Discord or whatever. But I'll just wait, like, oh, they're really nice, but, like, there's two elite bosses down there, which would have been nice to play with, or steal the chest, at least. Now I see a blue tree. I see a tree. I want a tree. So we're pretty much going to get off the loot. That was just a no. I'm too squishy for that. It says no, no, and no. Oh, wait, what have we got down here? What do we have to dodge? Try and get around the wolf if we can. We can kill him if we want to. I want the trees. You need the wood. I knew somebody had to be angry. I had the whistle. Please go away. Want to chop some trees down in peace? Okay. You want to play tag? Oh, that didn't work. Oh, that's not good. Oh, the area, shall we? Oh, you want to play too? When did you invite us to the table? Really? Please, I'm trying to just mind my own business. I'm gonna cut some trees down. Okay. Need the wood. Did somebody else? Oh, there's one over there. One up there too. There's one over there. Like level 65 area, so damn, don't we gonna play there? We might want to play there in the future. Platinum, I believe. He wants some platinum. I'm going to chop that other tree down. There we go. Trees. Somebody else chopped down the last tree. It's a little area, this one. There it is. A shiny tree here. I did see a tree. Don't. There you are. Tiny. Now back down some Azoth water. Didn't do that. Nope. I didn't activate it. I'd be careful about that because I was draining my health by blocking. So now I can handle pretty much a level 60 by myself comfortably. Or even like the wolves anyway. Even a couple of them together. In the right build. This wood down, which we get normal wood and charcoal. Now where are we going to? We're going this way. I'm gonna go down this way, or do we go back that way and have a look what's there? There's a shiny thing over there. Is there a shiny thing there? The woofy we want to play with.
Oh.
just having a look, see what we've got. It's worthwhile. Okay, nothing else worth it. What does something shiny? All these sticks. Otherwise. And they've got pools of Azoth down there. But I don't want to go down there and get those. It's sort of on the way. Look at the Wolfie though. Now that's it. Let's just constantly hit the wolf. Trigger off the next. Why did that trigger off that one? Wow, that's interesting. That didn't last as long. Must have been doing critical hits to it then. Oh. Which is strange. I forgot, don't have that ability up yet. Thank you. I want the materials. I want the thick hide actually. I'm gonna go this way now, so basically politely ignoring. Map doesn't like sometimes want to close properly. Can we just ignore you a lot? Oh, hello, you got a float tag. Oh, go away. Oh yeah, I didn't put the right potions in here too. So this is the area we're gonna run through to hunt down. Try to dodge them if we can. Preferably try to dodge and just find the elite box. That's what we're gonna try to do. Steal what we can steal and just make our way through them. Through the map. I'd like to be able to handle that area with other people, but they're all playing PvE or PvP. And I don't think I want to go down that pathway. They're having a chat, so. I'm gonna look at what's around here, what I can grab off and steal. So they borrow really, because I want to try and get to the elite chest if we can, if I haven't got to them already. I'm about triggering off every bloody person in here. Every NPC in here. Where is the elite chest? I think it's down here, I've got to go. Alright. Can't go through there, that looks like a dead end, so we're gonna go left then right. What about triggering too many people? Try to steal chest if we can. You Take the chest. Let me jump up on here. Yep, we can jump up here. We don't exist, sir. You're a figment in your imagination. Oh yeah, down in there, it'd be nice to get that unlinked chest. Now from here, we want to go that way and turn right. We keep walking. It's down here, we want to turn right here. Where was the big boy? Was he up here? No, down here. So I can't get to every chest I want to get to. Like, there's several elite ones you got to have team up with other people to do so. You don't exist. Good. Now, where is it? Down here. If we have got it, then we're not going to worry about it. I don't know. Where is the big boy? Is he supposed to explode? Where's he going to? Be here. Well, person up there. No, he don't exist. Nope, I don't exist. I don't exist. There he is. We don't exist, sir. We're a figment of your imagination. And we can't access it. Looks like we're too early. What time is it? Oh. No, I'm too early to access it. That's annoying. I might have to come back later tonight. When did I get access last night? I'm too early to get that one tonight. That sucks. Annoying, I can't get to that at the moment. Oh well. I have to wait then. Ah. Why would you stand here and wait? Think about life. I'll spawn back in eventually, right there. Maybe an hour's time. Do I want to hang around here for an hour just for a leak chest, or do I want to just go rather? Ah. What's this bloke door? I don't know. Can't access those chests yet, which is annoying. Why are you picking on him for? I can't do anything about that then. So we're just gonna take a chill pill, I think. There's no point hanging around here, really. What are you up to? I'm out of here. I can't access those chests yet, so maybe later tonight. There you go, away. Oh, you got that. That's why you went down there. Bugger. I've never really been up here, have I? One place I've got to fight the big boss down there. This is it. Nothing up here. I'll take on the big boss. I need to kill the big boss here. Do you want to take him on? Where's he off to? I don't need to worry about switching the other staff over just yet. I'll keep this one because it does more damage. Thank you. That was a fantastic one. Where to next? Got to take on the big boss if you want to play with him as well. He's on my marker, so I'll just follow you. He's happy he's got that then. Oh, looks like I can't play with the big boss then. Don't mind, I just got still this chest. Bye. Just in there. No. He's thinking about it. I want to unlock this one, but I can't do that one because no one else is there. Bugger. We can be selective of what we go for anyway. Oh, we do need that down there, so this way to go. We do need the lodestone. Well, I helped him out with an elite box, elite chest, so. Really wasn't a really big elite chest. I don't think it gave us anything. Yeah, except lousy freaking coins. I'm just trying to figure my way out of here and see what loot I can get my hands onto. Or something shiny up there. I'm looking. If we want to go. I want to go towards that point because we might be able to open that up there. We could check that. What time's it? 9 o'clock. I can't remember when I went there. Is it every 24 hours? Where am I going? I could get back up there and find out all my way through there again. There's a chest on there. Just trying to think what I want to do. Could go back up there and see if that chest is available. Lodestone, I can tell you that now. Or do we want to go back down that way? We'll have a quick look. So we're going to go down this pathway and go right. So See if that chest is actually available. Oh, there's a chest here. Where is this? That lobstone. Oh, yeah, it is. Sweet baby Jesus, we got lobstone. Jumped over that, that's sweet. Don't mind me, I'm just borrowing some of this, just clearing out the pathway for you. Make it easier for you to walk on so you don't trip on it. Could hurt you, we don't want to hurt you, do we? Yeah, well, I just want to see if I can actually get. If that chest has been updated, if it has, then we can go there, hide, and then get said chest. Ignore Mr. Bad People. Waving the little tonsils around. You gotta wait 24 hours. Doesn't look like they're available, so. We'll continue going now. We may have to come back here later. Yeah, okay, we don't want to bother you. Really? No bother. Oh, no. No, we don't want to play. We'll go over here. Any loot that's worthwhile getting will grab, and the chest will grab. I think we have to kill some people to do so. Let me do so. Oh yeah, we could tempted to try the bad dude on, but I don't think I'm gonna. I'd stand a hope in hell against him by myself. Which is kind of sad, but. I want to play with this one. I want to get this one over and done with, but I know I can't. That's the sad thing. Even though I'm level 60, he's a level 60 elite though. Don't exist, puppy dog. Take that one on, but the answer is no. I really would like to play with that one. So badly want to play with that one in there. But a one-on-one against him is not my idea of fun. It was 25% faster. And No, you did. Nose! God damn it, nose. I hate when it does that. Get 18 nose for no reason. And what we're looking for? Yeah, we want to play there, but we can't. There he is, right there. He's right in there. I can see him. Could I possibly trigger him and then jump on the spot where he can't attack me, but he still stays aggro with me? Probably not. I would love to, but I think it's going to take a bit more than bloody an hour to kill him by myself. I wonder. No, I don't want to waste any more coin. Where are we off to? Can we go that way, or just we can go that way to get to that one there. Let's see if that one there has unlocked the thing. If not, we can just fast travel back to where I want to go. Oh, hello. Wait for him to turn his back. You're not going to turn your back, are you? You're not going to turn your back. Okay, we'll go this way then. We'll take the scenic group. Take these two. Now, what to do, where to do it. Doesn't look like I've got that. Okay. I really don't want to hang around here, do we? No, we can't jump, we have to run through here, don't we? Bye, fellas. Nice knowing you. Where you go? I could have tried to find the wood. But, I could have gone down there and found, tried to get more wood, but there might be somebody else there. You can always come back. Are you finished chasing me? Yeah, you're finished chasing me. Get the poor little animal. Oh, Woofy. No one else is on my own. I need help to kill that creature. A tank and a DPS. Oh, DPS. That's what they're called, aren't they? So, we're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. Dum 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 bum 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 bum. It looks like a light or a ghost. Either way, it doesn't look like something we want to go play with. Okay, we meant... I was hoping to go up to unlock the chest. I might come back up here later and see if it's available later. At the time, it's only 9:30, so I could come back. I want to check the kiln again, and if there's nothing at the kiln, then we can go back down south and try those other missions. And then pop our nose up here again and check the kiln once more. But also, look, we can make some stuff up while we're down south. Really there's nothing here. That one there's only 45. We could go into there and loot the chest. Since we're here. We want to sail and loot the chest. Oh, there's something there we can grab. Let me just hit you. Thank you. Bag of goodies. Okay, okay. I'll take this. We get that graph. Really, fellas? I don't really want to have to kill every single one of you to get the chest, but I will. I want the loot. Where's the chest in there? No, not even worth for the chest over there. If I want to turn this ability kicks back in. Here, just over here. Can I access that? No, it doesn't look like I can access that well. Interesting if you could. Okay, so we've looted everything in this section. Just over here. Oh, the chest here. You run, okay, you run down there. Keep running. Okay, yeah, wrap. Cool, thank you. Why can't we jump over? Thank you. Kind of upset him, did we? Oh, run along here. Friend's coming. Hi. How rude. I was bloody trying to kill you. Why you want to fight back? That was kind of rude of him, really. It was. I'm sorry about that. I was trying to get up to there. Get back up to this. Go back up the stairs. Sorry. Sorry, fellas. Didn't mean to disturb you all. Well, happy looting this whole area. I know the only level 45. I'm level 60, but it's still not that fight. It's just like loot, but I want to handle the level 65 areas, but there's no one else in town. Maybe you have to go during the day, I think. You don't see me here. Bye. There's another loot over here as well. One still. Oh, okay. Come on. That's just plain annoying, really. I'm just in a bad mood now. Since you are open here, there should be a chest in here, then, shouldn't there? That chest here? Alright. Now, we've done that. What other chest over here? There's a chest here. Mother. You're going to have to. Oh. Okay, let's continue on out of here then. We've got our goodies. It's just, yeah. So it depends on where you are. Up here, it can be pretty reasonably safe. Where are we going this way? Check the kiln. I don't know what time I went. I can't remember what time I went there. Important. No. Oh, there's a chest. No. What, there might have been a chest. Sorry. Don't want to play with you fellas. Where am I going? Yeah, let's wait. Hello. No, I don't want that either. Where am I going? A whole bunch of people there in level 65 and... it's really... disappointing, no one's on Discord, no one's playing this game. Kind of feels like, yeah, what's the point? By changing the game, still that's not ready yet. Fuck you. What haven't I got anything from? Okay, what do we got? Needs three. I've got three. Do I have one? Need one there. Okay, so I've got two of those. Do I have to get more? Oh, frick no. Is there the... corruption breaches. I've got to do two more of those, but I can't do those. There's rush, which I've got crap off. I don't do special events. I've got to get a potion for that. And that one there. Wasn't there one that you get for basically killing? For just doing your missions? Doesn't look like there is. I need to find a... yeah. I don't do outpost rush. I could do outpost rush as a healer. I might try an outpost rush. Because I've got one already there. I don't do arenas because I haven't got any chance to do that. It should be trade school. I completed several of them. That sucks. I've completed several of those. Try an outpost rush. I can't do all the boss at the moment by myself. What are you doing in that?
Friend, are you ready to seek riches and glory?
Oh, why it's doing it, I'm scared. Well. kind of annoying. I'm gonna complete that one. Number two, forging elite. Yeah. In front of anything we have to do. Okay, gotta forge. Complete quest lost or something, which is I think that one there. Gotta get the oil. We got here that we can possibly pull away. We didn't do any missions today, did we? I think that's worthwhile. Okay, so they're not completed ones. Didn't want anything from you. Yeah, what I'm trying to do. I could have to do this. They don't give you anything. So let's go off. 200. Now that's just broken. It really is. I'll go to Everfall, then we'll come. Might as well go down to here first of all. And go do some of these corruption designs. Kind of annoying, really, because, like. I don't know, has the game actually a lot of itself? Has the game sort of like gone. Ugh. I can't do the big areas by myself, it's annoying. I can't do the bosses by myself. And there's no one on this time of night and this time of day. Am I bother playing the game? Or do I find something else? We don't need this stuff. We'll hang on to that because we're going to make stuff with that. Yeah, that's gone down, way down in price. About 7 gold, I'd say. Still not worth it. I can make all that stuff up here while I'm here. Nope, that's it. I'm gonna make charcoal eventually. Oh my god, it's a warm night. It's rainy, warm night. Bugs want to come into play. They're like, nope, I don't like bugs. Oh, I've got platinum to do that too, so I've got to chop a bunch of trees. Might as well do that at, what's the name? Make wood and chop down a whole bunch of trees. Oh, you haven't got that one. Lumber supply crate. One more wood. I am just really, really, really hot and bothered. I'll put those down still, so I'm not going to worry about those. Down south, I think. Okay. How many of those can we make? One. I can make three and three, but no, we'll wait. Have a look what we got down south for that one. We don't need to do one. Since we're going down that way, we might as well pick commissions for that area as well. Because we've got Let me pick some missions while we're here. I'm just going to go one more place. That one there.
Salutations.
Salutations. I don't put that there. I'm just abandoned. I really don't want to. What do I have to do in there anyway? Yeah, I'll abandon that one. That's pretty easy to do. Search two chests, that's pretty easy to do as well. We'll get that for a little gold, but it's more or less the tokens in that we want to get from that. We'll go there, come down, and then go there, but I'm just too hungry. But it's stinking. Is that the one I've got to make? I'm going to find a level. That's okay. So I'm going to make one of those and kill bosses. And find people to kill. What do we need to make it with? Hang on to that. Lightning bugs. Hang on to that. That one there, I don't know. My god, so there's a bitch trying to find the bugs for it. Could I make it any more fucking harder? I think he'd be doing that push rest. Server's dead. That one's done. I want to get some bloody health to kill someone. Oh, I'm just going to do it by myself then. Figure out how to do all that by myself. I've got a good character, I'm happy with it. Oh, if worse comes to worse, I'll go find another game to play. That's simple as that. There's a couple of the good games out there that might be interesting to play. I'll just do something else to watch movies again. I want to check that up before I go to bed anyway, the kill. So certain bugs and beetles don't worry, don't let go. Now we want to go. I'm going the wrong way, but oh, there's a level 31 corruption zone right here. Yeah. I'm not in the mood. Bloody Tritons is bloody high. It's not freaking funny. Well, let's go walk about. Them as off just to get back up there again. I might do that tonight. I'm going to go back up north. Don't think anybody's doing anything these days, so I will take on the tentacle. Stuff I need to make and go up north. Okay. I still prefer these ones. There's tentacles, I'll kill them. Thank you. to spin. I didn't want tentacle ones. This is a tentacle, I'm not interested. Might as well complete this mission. Get whatever goodies we can get into. I'm just gonna leave lots and lots of out until we can get the energies and other stuff. So we'll do that elite box, elite chest. I have to run up there though. Can't afford the Azog. Alright, another Azog. We can go down this loot highway. Okay, let's go down. Yeah, we might as well grab one of the king bread. Looks like the only way I'm going to be able to do that is try and join one of these. I'll run down that side a minute. I'm going to tidy up here and then we'll go down that side. Collect whatever loot we get along down here. did it when I wanted to do missions. There was nothing else on that side, was there? Oh, they missed that one. Wow. Damn good, buddy. I'm trying to find the other. Those things are going to be damn annoying stuff. I think I'll just do a screenshot. It's not going to cost them to buy. Some of them are really cheap that I might buy them. Go get these two chests, do that, then come back and do them. I'm still waiting. Just annoying, I really want to do. I want to have enough stuff to. For the kiln, two chests. One downstairs. Right, I'm in the wrong. Wow. Okay, I'm in the wrong area. Yeah, I'm gonna go and find two chests. Okay, where the hell are the chests here? It's too much. Stop bugging me. I'm trying to find the chest. I think that one here. Okay, next stop. I'm gonna kill him there, do we? Oh, wrong way. No, this is the boring part, but you've got to still, I'm still going to work on my character and work on what I want to make and all that, but I guess the point is where no one else is playing it, so it makes it a bit hard. I mean, literally no one else is online. That person there, but it wasn't. I joined with him before because he was helping me out, so I helped him out. I didn't mind doing that. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna kill one of them. Person throwing one of them out for me. So, ah, gotta kill one of them. Kill three of them, to be precise. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? You're not what I'm after. Really, if you're not what I'm after, I'm not interested. You're on my way. Where is that? There you are. Help me, dog. How'd you go? Oh. You can jump like that. It's kind of rude. Oh. Okay. Now we want to go to here. Where we want to go. So there was working my straight across. Okay. I don't know what number two is though. Right? No. Half an hour. Okay, where would I get into that? Why did they kill the big guy back ghost? I can do that, but it's going to big bad ghost that made that purple one bloody a lot harder. That's tricky a bit. Oh, cool, that's it. So what do I have to kill? What do I have to do? Search chest as well. Right, was any chest there? So I'm gonna search 12 chests and kill 30. Everything. Search all of it. Chest. Any chest item there? Right down the area. That's it, come on, mate. Now I'm annoyed. Knock into me in the water twice. That was annoying. Let me just run past. Okay, where do we go? Otherwise, much less really isn't. It gives me three enemies to play with. I'm killing you both though. Wait, and timing. Okay, he doesn't want to play with them. Maybe not this weapon for... Maybe not. Oh, I'm going in the back way anyway. Hello. Hello. I wanna come and play over here. Oh, this could be fun. Do we want to try a different weapon? We could try the... That's the other one. Maybe on the hedge and get there. the hatchet out there. I might still have that going, so I can always activate that again. Yeah, there's a plot. I like how they kill them, so I'm not that nice of them. Chest there. I really want to use that ability or not. See, I want the max one. Let's go back to the Void Gauntlet. I think I prefer the Void Gauntlet, honestly. It's just, to me, it's the hatchet but on steroids. Steroids. We need to get 7 more chests. Okay, boom. I'm gonna try not to. Well, you can stay there. We're just looking for the chest. I'm getting tired again. I want to kill the ones that are just easier to kill, though. Worry about the harder ones to kill. Oh, fuck it, I'm 30. Damn it. Oh, well, it's only 10. Another half hour. That looks cool. The heck? Oh, this could be dangerous. Oh, this could be very dangerous. Come on, get the bloody bag, will ya? No, want the bag. Follow them. Where are they going to? There's a chest over there. We got that chest. They come back through here and get all this stuff. That chest over here. here. Can we? Oh, I don't have to kill anymore. I need to find three more chests. Find three more chests. Shit, it wasn't that hard to kill 35 of them. That long, normally they take a long time to kill. There's my chest here. We need to find. Two more chests, one here, is another one here. Are you on the block? Oh, block. I wonder, did they kill the ghost up there? Oops. I've got the ghost as well. I went too far this fighter. Get the chest and then go down there and help him. Now we're going back and help him. The server's going to close down to a little. Yep, that's it. That done and dusted. Now, where do we want to go to now? I'm going to hand those in, but we want to go down to there. Oh, which is that way? Easy one to do, really, by yourself. Except for the purple ghost. That made him a little bit too tough. But that's okay. We're not gonna go clear of those five ones. down. We'll go and clear out some of those, and we'll try and make it what we can make it before the servers go down, which is in half an hour. Which is annoying. Really? So what we can make up of what we've got on us. I'll clear that 425 one out of the way, and then I want to get a point going up north, because actually there is a point going up north now. Can we do it in less than 25, in less than half an hour? Probably not. I might do a screenshot of that stuff and see if we can get all the ingredients for it. Test it out. If it does go down, I might have a little bit of room anyway. You don't see me, not here. I'm a figment of your imagination. You don't see me, see? Told you, I'm your figment of your imagination. Hello? Who do you, let's not bother with that digging around there. Let's go straight to that. Alright. The reason why I'm saying not bothering with that is because if I think it's going to reset the server, so I'll be able to do certain things, and that should reset the server so I can do them again. I'm going to do many 24 hours anyway. Oh, that was so hard. And so, is it sulfur? Yeah, that was sulfur. Saltpeter. I think another, oh, another sulfur one. Oh, nice sulfur one there too. Oh, we'll grab it. I've got to kill some rocks too. To might be the mutant stuff coming up. Generally be running towards that. I'm still trying to achieve this bloody goal. All those, I might do that one day, scaffold, clear the whole map. Maybe the big ones. I got 18 minutes to kill. I'm gonna do stuff. I want the skin. Sort the character out and try to do this with 18 minutes to sort it out. I'm disappointed I can't get to do the other things today, but tomorrow, we'll have to tomorrow night or tomorrow whenever I feel like playing. Depends what I'm doing tomorrow. I might try to sell something, it'll be too awkward. I think I got money for those up there. Can't fit any more on there. Okay, so let's start just smashing things up. Iron. We'll grab this loot. Got some resources. There we go. Got this one. Oh my god, look at that. Do do do. Okay, well, this is where we're going to take some little bit of time to do. We'll eventually just build up money and. I've got to get up to do the leak chest. It's the only way I'm going to get anything in 24 hours by the look of it. The kiln wasn't working. Well, if it was working, it's just not giving me what I want because I've done everything. All that, I was getting those. Put myself in a queue to run outpost rice so I can actually use the time as being a healer. See, how many blokes have recommended the. What's her name? I haven't been trying a war yet. I think the outpost rush should be cancelled if anyone wants to do those. Just to get a lousy bloody crystal in. That's a nice hairdo with the thing like that. Everybody's frantically making these up. Stuff. So I might make stuff up with them eventually. Earth contestants and stuff like that. Well, somebody in our grip might bloody do something like that. It's also building up the ability as well. How many can I do those yet? I need one of those. Can't do any few more fused leather. I don't have layered leather. Which I need to make leather. Okay, so can we make one of these up? And one of these. Now we can go make one really clever. I got 5 infused though. Yeah, not worried about it. I've just got to go get thick leather. That's all. See, we've got plenty of rawhide. I know I can get those chests as well. Oh, I didn't open those chests up there. That's good. Just garbage and garbage. It's a slap in the face. Not even 100 gold. So I'll make that up. And infuse silk. Now, how many can we make in there? 10. That's all we can do. Really, which is annoying, but we'll hang on to this. I believe that's going to be useful for making another 10 later. That is going to be useful for stuff when people are building stuff, making armor and whatnot, so two force. Now let's do stone. We got 12 minutes before it goes boom. Of those. How many small zones? 4. Okay, we bought 100 days down, not with the time frame we've got. Do that when we get back on. And same with the cutting down trees. What I might do is just tidy up the character next time I come back on. Do what I can do to craft what I can craft. Tear down trees, whatever, rinse and repeat, then just drop the crap off the other cities. Later, and then go. I've done that loot mission there, so I'll have a look what mission I'm going to do next, or hand a mission in. Oh, we got 10 minutes. I'll be able to hand those two in and find out where the other one is. Up to 153. I want to get these to like level 200. It's going to take a long time. And last thing here is two things up here. If we have time to do it, we'll grab them. I'm going to touch up now a lot more trees. Okay. Almost 185. That'd be good if we get to 100, over 185 now. Oh, half-ace 186 with that one. So we need. Oh, we've got to get. No, we've got no more of those left. And we've got no more of those. So we need those two woods again. So we can't really do much about that. We can do. You need to make iron. That's right. And we want to make solar. Okay, we've got no that left. Charcoal. We can make that charcoal. Not making that to charcoal, but we need to make this. That means we need a lot more charcoal. We need tons of charcoal for that. We've got three. Oh god. And tons of charcoal. We need to make that as well. So that's probably the next thing to do is chop down a whole bunch of trees. Do I bother staying? I go up to there now and kill. Get more good things, but we might as well. Because I don't put this stuff away, and then maybe fast travel up there. Can I make anything? And I've got a. Do I bother? And I think we can always do it. Could start talking about trees though. How long have I got? 7 minutes. I've got to really fix up the character though. We can go there, then come back down to there, then go back down to there tomorrow night. Plus that was closer to there. We have to chop down more trees to get charcoal on me for that. And I've got to get more. Hang on to the, what's that wood. Tomorrow night I'll probably go run up north, go to the kiln, and go into that big area. Can we dump anything from there? I've got limestone to hit me now, we probably won't be able to. Oh no, hang on, no, sorry. Hang on to the limestone. I'm gonna find.
Salutations.
Sanitations. Let's go chop some trees down. I could start migrating my way down to there. I need to kill a whole bunch of people again and collect more goodies. Now I'm going to go across to the north and do that. And then I'm gonna go. I'm gonna try and do them by myself, but if not, not much I can do about it. It's gonna go. Might have to respec a character to do it. Otherwise, I can't jump in. We want just a young lord. I'll take the one actually. Charcoal is charcoal. And we'll do this to them. All the time is just we can't do it anymore. I need not just that, but I also need stone. Lots of stone. Lots of charcoal. Can't do anything about the big woods till I get some more of those. And I need thick hide. Something different. This was supposed to increase the resources we get. I'm going to play with this mode. Supposed to get more resources. Since we only got what, a couple of minutes. Oh, you did get a bit more out of that. Unless we want to make charcoal. That's the other thing, it's frozen. Frozen. Lag detected. Okay, we'll wait for it to end. we're forever going to chop down a tree and waiting for over an hour if I hit brush. Well, anyway, I'm gonna shoot off and let this continue dropping down a tree. There's nothing I can do. I literally, like don't just delay detector, so the server has gone offline by the look of it. Right on 11:30, which is right time they said I'm gonna do. Let's go. I'm gonna move my camera about. Anyway, my name's Commander Black Star Lord, actual server signing off. Thank you again for watching my videos and all comments. Welcome. You will take it easy and have a great day.